Well, it's Burlington Northern again on the LK&R. And we've got some Alcos here. We got an Alco 425, number 4264. And another Alco 6425, number 4252. And right behind that is a GP35, number 2518, followed by a GP40-2, number 3062. So we got some green stuff in the on the property today. And this is in the engine terminal. And we also have the Empire Builder running. What if, this is a what if Empire Builder, what if Amtrak hadn't happened, what would the Burlington Northern Empire Builder look like? And this is my idea of what the Empire Builder would have looked like. But I think by 1974 or 1975, Burlington Northern would have been freight only. And here comes the freight coming the other way with three SD40-2s on the front of it. And in the yard we have a SW7, number 127. And we kind of move over towards the engine house a little bit and kind of zoom in some on some of that green stuff that's over there. Well, this is the Empire Builder, and the train consists of an SDP-40 and an F-7B, which I don't have the F-7B in the train right now. And here comes the freight train, so I'll have to wait a minute. And first up is the baggage dormitory, and baggage for the passengers, and the place where the cooks and waiters and dining car spend the night. Then comes the short coach. It's a 60-seat coach. It's called a short coach because for short-haul passengers that are going, like, let's say, Spokane to Whitefish, Montana, something like that. Then comes a former Burlington route, 46-seat dome coach, followed by a former Great Northern 46-seat dome coach. Then the diner, Lake Minnetonka, and the big dome, dome lounge car. Then comes a past series sleeper. So here comes the freight train again, so we'll let it go by. The past series sleeper has 6 roomettes, 5 bedrooms, and 2 compartments. The original past series sleepers that were built for the 1947 Empire Builder had 8 duplex roomettes, 4 bedrooms, 4 sections. a different floor plan, but they're still in passages. And the last car here is a River Series Pullman. It has 7 duplex roomettes, 4 bedrooms, 3 bedrooms and a compartment in 4 sections. There, we got it right. So anyway, that's the River Series Pullman there. That makes up the what if Amtrak hadn't happened. This is an idea, my idea of what the Empire Builder would look like as a Burlington Northern train. C30-7 and an SD45 on the freight train now. The SD40 is going in for fueling, so new power on the freight train here. A little GD power with an A and B in the rear. Yeah, here goes the SD40s. Anyway, for some reason, they stopped for some reason or other. Don't know what that's all about. I guess we'll have to do a little bit of coaxing here or something. Here goes the SD40s again. We'll give it another try. Burlington Northern at one time had 800 SD40-2s, so that's quite a fleet.